His Royal Eminence Sultan Mohammed Sa'ad Abu Bakr, eminent royal fathers and mothers, excellencies, distinguished traditional and religious leaders, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to this important conference. I thank His Eminence the Sultan of Sokoto for bringing everyone together around the critical issue of keeping girls in school. I'm only sorry that I cannot be with you, especially as someone who has spent part of her childhood in Birninkebi when it was a part of Sokoto State. I want to commend you for choosing this topic with a focus for your efforts. Education of girls is one of the most impactful policies we can pursue, with knock-on impacts on the income, health, and education of families, maternal mortality, gender equality, and even climate justice. This is why education is such a critical goal within the Sustainable Development Goals. But every day, girls face barriers to education, from poverty, cultural practices, unsafe environments, child marriage, domestic duties, and a lack of sanitary facilities. Even when our laws are in place to promote equal access to education, we find that change may still be blocked by the resources and practices that would enable a family to send their girls to school. As we take stock of the SDGs in September in New York, this meeting will be important to reflect on where we are and what we need to do to accelerate and scale up our actions. Traditional leaders, chiefs, and religious clerics have the power to initiate and lead transformational change from a position of trust and influence. We have seen this in Nigeria and in the Republic of Niger, where the leadership of these individuals is shifting perceptions and behavior of the communities they lead. You hold the key to empowering girls in communities and societies across this continent for the benefit of all. I welcome this forum, and I look forward to hearing how you plan to ensure all girls in our villages, our towns, our cities, and countries in Africa can complete a full cycle of quality basic education and acquire relevant livelihoods, skills to live a life of dignity. The United Nations stands with you in respectful partnership to work towards a world in which every girl is in school, building skills for her future, contributing to yours. I thank you, and I wish everyone success in the discussions.